Hello and welcome to round one of the last tournament of the year. It's the Scottish Open.
And the players looking for an early Christmas present to lift the trophy.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, James Cahill to break.
Hill want fine control over the pace of this shot.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, he's asked for his opponent to play again.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Decision time here. He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
17.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
24.
Looking to play this softly.
25. 32.
Nicely positioned for the black.
33. 40.
Very nicely done.
48. Forty-nine. 56. Fifty-seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a beauty.
Excellent cueing.
64.
Just this black required. No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
72.
Challenging pot along the cushion here. What a top pot that was.
73.
No real problem here. Nicely onto the colour.
81. Eighty-nine. Ninety-six. 97.
104.
Nice position on the black.
105.
Yeah, played it well.
112.
This needs to be played at the right pace. 113. Nicely onto the colour.
120.
Just the colours to go.
Hundred and twenty-nine.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
134.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
140.
The 147 is on. Only the final black to go. That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
Well, he hasn't made a 147 break before. He only wins one frame, but it's a great milestone to achieve it.
147. And the first frame, James Cahill.
That's the frame in the bag.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The second frame, Chen Feilong to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a good opening red.
One. Eight. Nine.
Yeah, played it well.
16.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
17.
Nicely positioned for the red.
24.
Nicely onto the black.
25.
Lots of power on this shot. Oh, that's an unforced error.
Well, not the best safety there.
James Cahill, 32. One. Three. Four. 11. 12. 17. 18. 23. Chen Feilong, 23.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
One. Six. Seven.
This won't be easy. I'm pretty sure that's not the position he was intending.
Nine.
10. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
James Cahill, 9.
That could have finished a little better.
One. Eight. Nine.
Played it well.
15. Sixteen. 22.
This is a key shot coming up here. Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
23.
23. Nicely played.
29. 30.
So, this pot into the right corner. No problem there.
37.
Just the colours remaining.
39.
Decent position on the brown here.
42. Fifty-one.
This won't be easy. Simply wonderful.
Fifty-seven.
He's taking the black on.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
64. And the frame, James Cahill.
Well played to take that frame.
That's extended his lead, and this will be worrying for his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, James Cahill to break.
Avoidable foul on the green there.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again.
In off. That's careless.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
He'll be playing this again.
Foul on the green. Strange shot.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
And unsurprisingly, he's asked his opponent to play again. He's gone enough.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, he's asked for the retake.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
He's been asked to play again.
Touching ball.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again. Well, that's a loose shot.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, he's asked for the retake.
I have to warn you, if you fail to hit a ball on this stroke, the frame will be awarded to your opponent.
He's played that very well.
Foul. James Cahill, 4.
He's playing on from this position. This really is tricky.
That's a tremendous pot.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
1.
What a fabulous pot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
8. 9.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. This won't be easy.
What a great pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
21.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent shot.
He's playing very well here.
22.
He's playing for the right corner here.
29.
This requires good cueing.
What a great demonstration of cue power.
34. 35.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Fantastic cueing. He's knocking them in for fun at the moment.
40.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. Well, an excellent pot.
Really well played.
46.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. No issues there.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
54. 55. Sixty-one. 62.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
69. 70. 77.
77. Pace is critical here.
78.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
85. James Cahill, 85. Frame conceded, frame and match, James Cahill.
That's it. He's through to the next round.